General Kenobi.
Jacob, helicopters are headed your way.
Oh, crap.
Get here as fast as you can. Get behind the barricades! Move! Move! Look out! Stay under cover! Pull back! Stay together!
I guess the battle's starting.
Where is the divine source? Tell me!
Stop! Don't hurt anyone else!
Where is it?
Wait! Wait! There's a map. The Atlas. It will show you the way.
Okay. Tell me about this Atlas.
Hey.
You better give me that shotgun. Yes!
Flamethrower, cool.
Stand back. This is mine. It's not gonna keep you safe.
Heal. Can I not loot?
Run by the natives. Croft is with them. Several casualties. Men are dead and scattered.
We should have killed her.
You have nothing to show for your efforts. Perhaps she'll succeed where you're failing.
I will not fail.
Trinity will step in if you do. And you know what that means? I'm expendable. They have no interest in my survival. I need the power of the Source.
And you will have it. Don't lose faith, Anna. This is God's will. Our success is inevitable.
Please, just find it. My time is running out.
so full. I've endured so much. These final barriers you have set before me, these sins you have forced me to commit, they must have a purpose. Only you can show me the way. Grant me strength to continue for her, for you, for Trinity. Please. Show me the way.
Stay with me. Stay with me.
I'm sorry. Your people don't deserve this.
It is our chosen path. Our duty. It's never been easy.
I understand what it's like to lose people. Trinity won't stop, will they?
I doubt it. They have many resources.
And the Atlas?
It's an ancient map to the old city. The Trinity won't find it at that tower. Many of my people live in those ruins. They won't be prepared for what's coming.
I can help them, Jacob.
Will you do this for us? Or for that which you seek?
Right now, they're one and the same.
I'll be back with reinforcements after I've tended to the wounded.
Yes.
I need bandages.
What is it?
We're in bad shape, Jacob. The attack left us in shambles, and we have no one to send.
Is there anything you need?
I know. I'll see to the wounded here. We have to get them to someplace safe. When that's done, we gather anything we need to fight. Sophia, arrive.
How do I get back there? There's gotta be a way around there. Is that another path that I just can't get to yet? Looks like it. Dang it.
Good. Stay warm. Someone will see you soon.
I can wait.
They'll be back.
Hello.
They won't let this stay.
Fires still rage in the outer districts. The last of the wooden buildings will be consumed by nightfall. The heart of our city is gone, buried beneath the ice. I can take some small solace in the fact that the Mongol invaders were killed, alongside the Prophet's warriors who died to save us. And the Prophet himself? No one has seen him since the morning after the siege ended. We need his wisdom, now more than ever. We do not have enough food to feed those who survived. Some believe the worst is over, but I fear that is not the case.
I still can't see straight.
I'm trying, but
I can't
God, see it hurts.
The wound is too severe.
I'll try and find something to numb the pain. They'll be to the Acropolis Tower.
Heavy pistol. See if I can do this one.
Should be a way to get across. Perhaps I could use a rope. Some kind of burial chamber.
A basket made of silver. Certainly meant to be decorative, but someone's been using it to carry grain.
I can cause even more damage. Yes, please.
may be far from our home, but that does not make us barbarians. When our loved ones pass on, as far too many have this season, we treat them with respect. When we did not yet have a vineyard to produce wine, we washed the dead with lake water. When we lacked the looms to spin the death shroud, we wrapped our departed in skins and hides. We carried few coins with us. But now we forge our own, so that our blessed dead can pay passage to the next world. I only wish that the price was not so high. Coins of the ferryman.
Oh, it's not on. Shoot. Pull me in. Pull me in. Oh, God. Pull me in. Pull me in. Pull me in. Oh, my gosh. Stay down. Stay down. That's broken. Oh no! I didn't think it would snap.
Interesting. They embalm their dead.
Anatomic knowledge, Sense the location of animal hearts using survival instincts or aiming at prey. Shots into animal hearts inflict massive damage. Animals with thick hide are immune to heart shots. Cool.
A golden chalice fit for a king or a prophet. It was made here in Katash. Should be a way to get across. Perhaps I could use a rope.
You said that already. Wait. Just run in a circle. Oh man, I'm a genius. Is that in the tomb? God dang it. Well, we're going back. can't forget about it. Because I will later. Where am I going?
Be away.
Shut up, Laura.
Get across. Perhaps I could use a rope.
Oh my gosh, it's on the other side? Oh crap. Don't do that. Let's see. Excuse me. No. Uh-oh. No. Reel it in. Shoot. You could always try this! Flip! Oh my god! We're gonna hide him behind the boat.
Someone broke into this place in the dead of night. They filled their pockets with coin, turned over urns of oil and wine, and saw fit to show disrespect to all that are interred here. It shreds my heart to think that one of our own could be so callous as to desecrate this place, all for a momentary earthly gain. We must find a way to keep this place safe, even from our own brothers.
Brother.
Reel it all in. Reel it in faster. Reel it in faster. Reel it in faster. Reel it in faster, 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 faster. Ah! Come on, Laura. There we go. Okay. We're good. Let's get out of here. I just show back up to that lady. He's like, all right, what'd you learn from this room? Oh, I learned how to see animal hearts. You bet? Wait. No. What am I doing? All right. What? Base camp, where? Right there. Did I try to go over there? I don't think I did.
I can read this now, and it's pointing somewhere.
I might be able to. We're gonna try it. Oh, am I stuck over here now? Is the game restricting my play? Is the game restricting me again? It better not be restricting me again. Game? The game is restricting me again. I hate it when games do this. Stop restricting me on where I can and cannot go. I hate that crap. Now I have to move forward without ever knowing if I was gonna be able to explore that. It's not till later.